Oh, that bullshit.
Ooh,
I should have shot that. Yeah, I am hungry as fuck. Pretty sure this nigga Poppy's closed too. That's all.
This nigga a ballerina.
Mm-hmm. think I was supposed to maybe move out wide. Oh, hold on now.
What the fuck are you doing? I literally touched the ball twice. That's good shit. We get high, we get fat. Take this to my end.
Why does he have 21 points? One day I'm gonna get this ball when I'm supposed to.
I have a 30 mid range.
Why?
I'm just saying, like, I didn't make this shot at 3.
Come on, man.
But these niggas always got team, bro. What we can't get? That's what we can. A little close.
Shoot it, shoot it!
You remember when I said we got lucky? That's dumb. The Shark Tank. Sharpest, coolest podcast in the world.
Thank God we got another quarter of basketball. This nigga been blowing a bunch of wide open shots. Makes that. Fuck it, bro. We take whatever we can get.
That's not the same guy.
Orange shoes?
Yeah, it was number 5 that was going to.
This. I'm referring to the center. One more swing. Way to keep. What are you doing?
What the fuck?
What a great dump package. I have been for the past 3 games. Who is this? Why are you there? Why? What was your goal? Hey, bro, I missed you on the cut. I'm sorry. But, like, you don't gotta stand there. I'm back on my. No reason for me to cut. I guess he's trying to bully the. Alright. I guess that's his plan. Fucking suck. One day I'm gonna get this ball when I'm supposed to. Give me that shit, bitch ass nigga. Take that shit off. I'd love to invest in it if it wasn't, you know, a tier 2 badge. Shoot the ball on a jump contest.
Yes, nigga.
Shoot the ball on a jump contest. Past me, and I can't even find him. The chest, nigga.
Get out of cell. Out of cell. Well, if only I got the ball when I was wide the fuck open in the corner.
Tell me about it.
So I can miss the shot. Nigga, run up the court, nigga. Yeah.
Like, I'm not fucking aware of that.
Bro, we need a free throw.
I don't know whether that's a good foul or a bad foul. Let's find out now. Alright. Great foul.
Mm.
I ain't called.
Why you not talking?
What you want me to say, bruh? What you want me to say, bruh? Well, like, it ain't shit to talk about, bruh.
That nigga shot that layup from the baseline, nigga.
I swear it don't be my fault, God.
Niggas wonder how I lost my girl.
But with that, bro, that's two losses in a row, man. Gotta get out of the zone, man. That game was boring as hell. I gotta take a nap.
A lot of bad basketball being displayed.
Yeah, as soon as I upgrade, bro, I'm gonna get back right.
I bet you will. Should consider it. I don't know what you plan on upgrading. I don't know what you have upgraded outside of your rebounding and passing. I think I got a 42 mid-range.
I can't believe that shit went in. I should just tell you, bro, like, it's all about timing, bro. Fuck bad.
I don't know how to fuck use this build. I said, I don't know how the fuck you use this build. But hey, it works for you.
How I use this build? When you think about DB, what does that nigga do on the court?
Like I said, it works for you.
Exactly, nigga. You talk about, so why this nigga don't shoot? I made this build with me not being shooting in mind. But I got on mirror.
I did have, like, my shooting is only 3 points higher than yours. I don't know why you think I have like a 90 or like an 87 or some shit.
But you know the dribble though, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I mean, you not shooting all the dribble. I be shooting when I'm open, just like when you shoot when you open.
If you were to shoot the shots that you were telling me were open for me, actually, if I were to tell you to shoot the same shots you be telling me to shoot, you'd look at me so fucking crazy.
I don't be getting those shots.
You know, next time we run, I'm gonna make sure you get those shots.
Fact. Matter of fact, fuck that. You still in the lobby? We're going that way right now.
I am definitely still here.
Right now, nigga. You talk all this shit. Hold on. Yeah. God, though. No.
Getting ready to grab my keys.
All right, nigga, let's go.
This nigga dropped 120 points.
Bet I get 15 plus.
The bar is in hell. Who am I playing? Last team in lockdown, 6-9.
I'm gonna make sure I get you those shots. Yeah, nigga, shut the fuck up, nigga.
Did I not just hit you?
Make sure I get you.
Bruh, that's a wide open shot,
bruh. That was not
you
a
done passed
shot,
up two bro. Of them things.
The cab out
here. This is crazy.
The cab out here is crazy.
That wasn't a shot.
Yeah, quiet.
But I'll let you have it. I'm be you to you. This is a little role reversal.
Good luck, bro. Alright, nigga. This is it.
The fourth wide open shot.
Nigga, on my dick, that was a wide open shot. That's a wide open shot right there.
Yeah.
Bro, that pass was so fucking garbage. But this pass stopped me pissing. Oh, so strong.
Oh, he's turning on mics. I see him tip this one, man.
I'm gonna make sure you get those shots.
Ain't let me hit triangle. I'm not a ball. Oh, that's not good, Kamali. Don't do that. Ain't you like in the eye of the storm right now? Thank you.
What the fuck pass was that, bro? That shit right there. Just throw it right back.
Alright.
Nigga talking about, I'll make sure you get those shots. I've been a nigga setting this nigga up the whole time.
I bounce back. 2K is some holy.
These niggas is quad dumbing me and shit.
I bet it's not.
You pass the ball to somebody else.
I was gonna pass it to the person that's yo.
Damn. I didn't know. I'm gonna make sure you get in the shot. Just now, I'm gonna force it, bro. Dude, what the fuck? I'm supposed to trust your decisions, right, nigga? Want you ollie?
You got that.
Green.
Yeah, I'll bet. It's right through my body. It's crazy.
Shit.
Far. Wide open, man.
Never is a block this way. You man got 20 points, you got 7.
I can't lose my fucking goal.
That shit gone, bro. You lost 3 games in a row.
I'm open again. Y'all boys, I can't lose my perk. This will be good. It's still a winnable game. Oh, he's not in game chat. Screen. He good. It's not there. Oh my God. These niggas talking about running the zone. Oh my god. Hey, nah.
Oh, that's so good.
Home by six.
No fucking way you sold
that book. Now I gotta go up.
You know we need a three, right? You know we need a three, right?
I have to
you
go up.
Three, right?
I have to go up. I have to. He didn't space up.
No, we didn't. Oh,
he didn't space out. He fucked it up for me.
Stress my fucking decisions. Stress my decisions. Stress my
he
decisions.
Didn't fucking space out. He cut with me. I don't know why he did that. Oh my fucking god, bro. Here go this nigga.
He cut with you. That nigga was not cut with you.
The fuck up. Shut the fuck up. The fuck up.
We still losing, nigga.
Shut the fuck up. Play ball. Shouldn't even be in this position.
Trust my fucking decisions.
Are you cutting me?
Trust my decisions. trust my fucking decisions.
How is it my fault somebody's cutting with me?
Nigga threw a Stevie for the game. Them niggas don't even want to talk no more. Now go get your auto. Yeah.
Fucking crazy.
Yeah. That's my fucking decisions. Nigga did a spin move and didn't go up with it.
So I should have went up with that.
You shouldn't even spawn. You should have went to the hoop and dunked it.
I'm not that fucking fast and I have a Glock on me, nigga. And my finishing ain't that fucking fast. Ain't that fucking high either.
I was too easy to guard, nigga.
Yeah, if I have a mismatch, I could go to the basket. Jesus fucking Christ, bro.
See, that's what happens. I tell you, that's what happens. But let me upgrade.
We shouldn't have.
Nigga, we had no control over that.
Then why are you making it seem like we have control over it?
Because I seen you sell 2 straight possessions in the middle of.
2 straight possessions?
Yeah.
So it's a fast break. Ideally, in a fast break, if it's a 2-on-1, one person's gonna space out and the other person's gonna go to the basket. If 2 people cut to the basket, is my fault for going up? Like, what am I supposed to do? Should I just hold the ball and reset?
My nigga, you shouldn't have spun in the first fucking place.
I didn't spin during that possession.
You picked the ball up, right? Give it to the nigga who off cut. That nigga can just go up and he can be the nigga we blame. Or...
Okay, I can give it to the nigga that I can try to pass it to the nigga that's cutting while, you know, this glass cleaning lockdown is shading me. And then I could throw another Stevie and we're going to have this same conversation. So what is the point?
Or when we were down 3 and we had a 3-on-1 fast break, your dumbass could have motherfucking held the ball and trying to go up thinking you was goddamn Kawhi Leonard.
I don't even know what possession you're talking about there. That now you just pulling shit out your ass.
Bro, that shit crazy, dog. Damn, bro, that 3 straight game losing by motherfucking 2. Nah, I can't do it, bro. I'm gonna take this now, bro. You lost your goat.
I'm trying to get this shit right back.
I can't do it, bro.
Dog, this nigga pissed me off.